Hello friends, today in this video I will show you how you can recall a message in Outlook 2007. Okay, let me tell you what the meaning of recalling a message. It is a process of deleting or altering a message before the recipient read the message. Suppose you accidentally send a message just before 2 or 3 minutes and you think that your recipient might have not seen the message yet, and you want and you can delete that message, or you can make some changes in that message before your recipient actually reads the message. Okay, so this, the process of deleting or changing the content of a message is called recalling. But the recalling can be successful only before the recipient actually reads the message. Okay, now what we have to do is just go to your send folder and select the message that you have sent accidentally. Actually I am hiding this email because these are all professional. So okay, I just grab a message. Okay, double click to open the message that you have accidentally sent, and go here under the ribbon that says action, and under the other actions move your cursor to recall this message. Click this button that says recall this message. Okay, now read this information that says some recipient may have already read this message. Okay, message recall can delete and replace copies of this message in the recipient inbox if they have not yet read the message. What you want to do, delete the message or just delete unread copy or replace with a new message. And if you want to get a notification from Outlook, you can check this box that says tell me if recall successful or fails for each recipient. So recalling a message in Outlook 2007 is really very easy, and you can try. And I hope you like the video. If so, please subscribe and like this video.